Yo, what's on, guys? My name is Ancient, and welcome to a new video on my channel, Tampering.io, with fans in Discord, and we are going to show everyone what is up. Let's go ahead and destroy. After we demolish all of the animals in this server, I'm going to soccer.io, and you guys are probably like, yo, what are you talking about? Well, this is episode 2 of a new sports series I'm doing. It's like a mini series in Mope.io. It's gonna be a lot of fun, and I'm going to end it off on a grand finale. I can't wait for this. The support on episode 1, basketball in Mope.io, has been insane. We got over 1,000 likes, so let's see if we can get 17 likes on this video. Yo, go smack a like down below if you enjoy it right now. One like equals one more goal. Like, we're gonna score a lot right here, but first we gotta get everyone dead. Like, I want to destroy the server. Everyone's gonna help me. Let's go. People with the end tag already. Also, I know soccer is called football in a lot of places, so, you know, hopefully you know what I'm talking about. I mean, I'm sure you've heard of soccer before. You know, I'm just using soccer because that's what I call it. Please don't get salty and not subscribe because I'm saying soccer. I mean, if you're not subscribed right now, you should do that. Like, I know you're not subscribing right now, and I don't know why you're not subscribed. Like, no, you want to stay tuned for the best IO content out there, guys. I'm covering all of the new games, tons of new Mopio videos coming soon as well. So yeah, you should sub down below, and I should get a kill right now because I want to dominate. Let's do this. I gotta get back into the arena. I'm telling you, it's the only way. I gotta get some kills for the glory. This guy's almost dead. Come on, oh, the stun. No, I missed. Come on. Oh, they're underwater. I died. Wow. How did that happen? I literally kicked. I'm surprised that did not kill. I got robbed. I'm going back in, though. We already have an army up in here from Discord. Look at all these donkeys. By the way, you should join Discord. First link in the description. I've been playing with you guys a ton. It's been sick. Like, I'm always in there, dog. And let's see what's happening. Yo, the Doge is attacking this elephant. Oh, I got it. Did you see that knockback? Almost elephant. Yo, I'm just sneaking under here. Look at this massive platform to hide under. I can just do anything. There's a donkey. Yo, it's a surprise attack. Come on. Yes. He just used the kick. There we go. And the chaos begins. Oh my god. Yo, I just want this to come on. I gotta get that reach. Oh, the donkey. The donkey just stole that. Wow. Okay. You just completely robbed my kill and I'm dying. I should not have done that. Oh, I got the kill. I think that guy might have been with us. He didn't have end tag, but I'm not sure what just happened. When there's this many elephants, you know something's gonna go wrong. And you also know a lot of good stuff's gonna happen. The thing is, how quickly is that gonna happen? Because sometimes it takes forever to get some good kills. Let's head out. Elephant trolling squad, find some people to absolutely demolish. No, there's a dragon in there. Are you? I don't even know what to say. How was I supposed to defend myself? Oh, I spot a dragon right now. Okay, yo. Oh, they're attacking. They can't attack us. I mean, if they want to get wrecked, they might as well do it. Yo, 1v1. 1v1 me. Oh, I'm getting the bites all day. Going into the lava. It doesn't even matter. I can just hit them. Come on. We got a Vance. He's so close to being dead. Oh, my God. Oh, he just got the tail bite. I just pushed him into the tail bite. Yo, GG. We all know that trolls can overpower gems. Look, it's too easy. It doesn't even matter if there's a gem. We got, who just got that? The end person, let's go. My power wasn't charged up, but that's fine by me. The end nation is wrecking this guy. Come on, I got, no, the donkey just stole it. I waited, I was playing it safe. Why did I do that? Yo, I regret all of my decisions. The squad is wrecking in the center of the map. People with more XP than us. I mean, I kind of feel bad. I'm just honestly harassing him as the elephant, but he can run away, go to the gem. He's in the center of the map. I mean, what does he expect? This dragon's I get wrecked. Has a bunch of XP. I want it. Still going for. Oh my god. Yo, he's gonna hit wave. He's gonna hit wave right now. Come on. Oh, look at that. Over 4 million XP. GG. Oh, you're killed. Yo, I'll give it back if you want. I just want to like do some 1v1. Yo, I'll give it back. We're a team right now. I'm sorry. I don't understand. We both have the same amount of XP and like this guy doesn't want 1v1. I'm just doing it. Let's go. We just gotta do it for fun. I'm not gonna kill you. Don't worry. Oh, we just got hit with a coconut. Okay, let's go. I'm getting these bites all day. This guy can't do anything. Of course, he's gonna hide. Yo, I wanna get some nice 1v1s in. Okay. Who's this? Is he gonna 1v1? Okay, I have more XP, but yo, is this the real golden? I actually have no idea. It's probably some fake guy, but it doesn't matter because I can finally get a 1v1 in. You guys are always asking for 1v1s. Like, I don't know why, but you just want to see them, even though sometimes they get wrecked. But I'm gonna win these. These are my first 1v1s in literally a month. Like, I don't do 1v1s anymore, but my mouse pad's actually working, so I can moonwalk, maneuver myself however I want, and it's actually kind of fun. Like, I can see why people like 1v1s now, because before I couldn't even moonwalk at all. So, you know, I'm trying. trying my best. He just got hit with another coconut, which is just hilarious. But let's keep going, yo. You're gonna get wrecked. I mean, it's a little unfair, but I just got tailed by two. I just got tailed by Ami. So, you know, I think it's pretty even. This guy thinks he's good, Walls. Yo, I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you right now. I mean, it looks like I'm ahead. Like, I don't even know what's happening, yo. Okay, I gotta protect myself. Like, I can't even explain what I do, but I just gotta focus. Like, that's how I go in these 1v1s. And I hate when I just give up tail bites like that. I just do it all the time. That's my one mistake. I feel like I'm just giving these out right now, and it's really bad. So I gotta make up for that and actually protect myself. Get another on him. This is actually really bad, yo. It's 3-0. Okay, at least I got a good one there. But let's make up for that. I think we're pretty even now. I cannot give up. I need to do this. I don't care if I die. I don't care if he dies. Like, we gotta do this to death right now. Come on. Oh my god, this is actually getting really close. It's like 2 hits away for both of us. Come on, I think he's a little ahead. 1 bite ahead. Yo, I gotta make up for that. Let's go, yo. Oh, I just got such a nice snack. Oh, the orca just beat me. Why? Oh shoot, I don't want to die. Come on, I would have been winning right now. That's so annoying. These stupid animals trying to get tail bites. This elephant, stop doing this. What's the problem, mate? You started at full health and I already had bites on me, and now you're trying to run away. Okay, I see how it is. Let's 1v1. Let's just do it for fun, for a fair match. Like, that's all I want. Come on. Oh, I think it's 4-0 and he's hiding. So I get completed 1v1. What is life anymore? There's just these animals on the mud, like, and they're trying to kill me too, weeping at me. He did it again. Okay, why is he trying to kill me so badly? I'm just a doggy. I'm not trying to do any harm. I mean, I just kicked him right back into the ocean. Yo, get back in your place. I just want a tail bite. Yo, Crocodile, why don't you just give me a stupid tail bite? I'm gonna get anyway, so you might as well give me one for free. He's getting wrecked now. Yo, that's what you deserve. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, I just got that. Oh, that's one of the best tail bite kills I have ever gotten. Good game. Do not try to harass me, gorilla. Like, you already know that there's nothing you can do. I am the all-powerful puffer fish. Look at this XP. Look at this. I'm huge right now. Oh, look who's coming back for more. Okay. You want to get this spike. Yo, spike just went right in him. I'm leveling up. Look at all of the health. Oh, there's a crocodile. This is actually good. Yo, what's going to happen? Yo, come at me. Yo, the teleportation troll. Oh, he did not see that coming at all. Why does everyone harass me? Even if I'm a peaceful donkey, I don't go for a kick or anything. People just decide to attack me for no reason. It doesn't give a lot of XP. I think it's pretty pointless. He's actually trapped right now. No way. Yo, get him. I have never seen anything like this. I'm just a water collector. Yo, stay in there. You ain't escaping. Yo, oh my god. Ah, he's trying to get out. Yo, no one feed him water. Hopefully that happens quickly. Like, we just want to get this death down. Oh, it is about to be RIP. I gotta get in here. I gotta time this perfectly. Come on. Oh, I'm going. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Yo, great job by everyone. Yo, that was amazing. If you ever want to have some fun just being an ocean animal in the wind, it's quite funny, I'm not gonna lie. Just kill that mouse. Like, how am I even killing people? I don't know what else I can do with this. Okay, I think I'm gonna troll my fan right now. Okay, I'll give him back the XP. I just stole that. Let's go. Look at that pup. Okay, he just got a tail bite. Okay, he got the XP back, but that was funny. Now I'm gonna level up. Okay, so this is soccer and Mopta. Yo, finally, this is a net in between two rocks, and let's get the kick. And I just scored the first try. Okay, I gotta make this more interesting. Let's get a goalie up in here. Okay, I guess we'll have a massive hit, guys. The first goalie. Why not? 1, 2, and 3. Let's do this. Come on. I want to score. Please. Oh, no. He's blocking it. Yo, I'm mad. I'm gonna get some more. Okay, we're just gonna keep, switching things up. Oh, shoot. This elephant. I want to come on. Yo. What? I was positive I was gonna get that. I was on him. He wasn't stunned. How did that not kill? Okay, maybe it's for the best. We can get back to soccer, but I'm not sure about that one. Honestly, for a second, I forgot I was a savage. Took passion, something all of y'all lacking. Been asking, is anybody not acting? Cause I know I'm the only one. I know I'm the only one. We have a lot to cheer, so they pull me one. Only one can judge, that's the holy one, yeah. I can see blood in the water. I don't want none of you fishing. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Yo, that is soccer in Mope.io, part 2 of the sports series. Make sure to slap a like on it if you haven't already, and subscribe to my channel if you are new. Also, please share this video down below, guys. It would help me out a ton. And leave a comment down below as well. Tons of new videos coming soon. Make sure to turn on your notifications after you subscribe by clicking the bell on the subscribe button. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching it to the end of this video and for all the support. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.